Kane, do I have permission to drive the bike?
Do you want to give me a blowjob?
No, but can I drive the bike?
Yeah, go ahead.
Epic.
Oh, look, I found a cigarette.
No, no, Kane, it's not how this works. You need to make sure you don't have any cigarettes in your household. Give it a month, you're not even thinking about smoking.
I don't have an urge to smoke, buddy.
Good.
I have an urge is to fuck. I know, Sparky. You're the one who's got me to quit smoking. I think I'm gonna get a glass jar and all that shit I've been coughing up. I'm gonna put it in a glass jar and send it to you.
Truk says, "Who the fuck is Ralph?"
Ah!
The karaoke person.
Druk, Ralph is our new friend. He's been singing for us.
The lovely singer.
Yeah, he's
they did was they put me in there and it took my name off and put Ralph on.
Trixie sent me a message. She said, "I don't know, I haven't been on for a while, but who's Ralph?"
Tell her it's a singer.
And I'm thinking, I have no fucking idea.
Every time someone says, like, every time someone says who's Ralph, we need to fuck with them.
It's my cousin, that's what we'll say. My other cousin.
I thought it might be Mr. Awesome. Four is located.
I'm so good.
That being you?
Absolutely.
There's people above us.
Yeah, they probably got a few.
I'm so bad. Kane, I don't believe you're German.
No?
I'm German.
I'm part.
You both have too much of a sense of humor to be German.
Oh, fuck my square.
I'm definitely European, how's that?
I'm only half German, the bottom half.
The bottom half?
Kane. What do you know about
I what do German penises look like?
I don't even know what to do with that.
Sorry, you leaving too, Sparky?
No, I'll stay on.
Nice.
I want to hear listen to my songs.
Yeah, I want to hear Drew's music taste.
Oh, Drew, you want to join?
Probably sounds like the same sound what you make in the toilet when you bent over it.
Do we have a No, we should. There
I just imagine Drew just listens to the Sopranos soundtrack, and that's it.
I'm not Italian.
Well, you sound like
I'll be back.
You sound like you're from,
Everybody ready?
I actually lived in one of the towns that they filmed in.
Awesome. You're the resident gangster, Drew.
The one who doesn't own a gun. The only one who doesn't own a gun. Pretty funny.
I feel quite emotionally attached to Ralph.
Why am I not surprised?
Like, he doesn't feel like a robot.
How'd you get Ralph in here?
He's a bot.
It's like a program thing I had to install.
Oh, okay.
I like this song.
See? Even Sparky likes it. Kids aren't right. They're all crazy.
Well, it's his life.
I have to get the speakers.
Yeah, I just shoot that clock. Oh my gosh!
I'm surprised it found a song.
Okay, Sparky, what's this chat going on about you two? Oh.
I said I love you, and he says I love you too, and I went kind of gay, dude.
Fuck off! How? How? Thermite's gun is just better than mine, I guess. Shit.
I think all guys' guns are better than yours.
Bullshit.
So, Kane, when you got the message that your son was being born, did you just say, hold up, I need to check the weather?
No, I said, just hang on, I'm busy with my girlfriend at the moment.
That was pretty good.
That was brilliant, Kane.
That was brilliant, yeah, that was good.
Team with us.
They all seem to have landed where I went.
You guys,
that's where you guys lost the war, right? Because no situational war.
Wait, what war?
No situational war. Bop, bop, bop.
Oh, he's here. He's my rampage. Oh, rampage. Did you see that? Oh, you died.
Far to your left. Just went in there.
Are they in that building? Back up. Are they in there?
There. No, the car right. Yep. There's the car right there. They're in the building.
No.
Oh, wow.
Nice shit. Ooh, Tifa. Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
Holy shit.
Ooh, 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 Trekkie, no!
It's a three-wheeler.
Oh, okay, fuck that thing.
I was too scoped in.
You're doing such a fucking swell job, cunt.
He went inside, he had to go inside.
Yes, I got him the P-18!
Nice!
That's for recon.